Welcome to Chem Help ASAP. Let's see the mechanism for making an acetal or a ketal. This is one of the fundamental mechanisms in organic chemistry. At the top of the screen is a model acetal formation reaction. An aldehyde reacts with a strong acid and alcohol to form an acetal. This reaction requires 7 steps, and we'll show them going around the slide in a counterclockwise fashion. When doing this reaction, keep in mind that our goal is to lose water, which comes from the carbonyl oxygen. At every opportunity, we need to protonate that oxygen so we can break those CO bonds. Step 1, we will protonate the carbonyl oxygen. The carbon is now a strong electrophile. Step 2, we can attack with a weak nucleophile. With the alcohol, great. We just broke one of those CO bonds. It would be great to protonate the oxygen again, the OH, but we can't. The molecule already has a positive charge. So let's deprotonate the other oxygen for step number 3. Fine, we now have a neutral molecule. We can now put the proton back on the OH group for step number 4. There is that product. Now step 5, we can lose the water by pushing it out with one of the lone pairs on the other oxygen. Bam, we've now lost the carbonyl oxygen from the molecule, but we're not quite done. This structure looks a lot like the protonated carbonyl at the end of the first step. It was attacked, and likewise, our new intermediate will be attacked by a weak nucleophile. That gets us here. Our final step, step 7, we'll do one more deprotonation. To get to our acetal product. Those are our 7 steps. This reaction is hugely important. So many reactions are similar to this pathway. If you know this process, you essentially know a number of related pathways. Memorize this reaction pathway. Know it backwards and forwards because it is a reversible process.